Hi, I'm Dr. Surendra Kumar, Professor, BBD University School of Management. Today, we are discussing about certain theories of leadership.
Theory of leadership.
Till date, we have discussed about certain things regarding the leadership. Leader is that person who has certain followers in certain specific situations or conditions. Now, there are certain theories who propounded that the leader is born or it's made up, or otherwise these are the various characters which lead maybe the leaders. Today we are discussing about the Blake and Montaigne's theory. Blake and Montaigne's theory. Theory. Blake and Montaigne's theory, someone told us is Blackie, someone told us the Blake, Blake and Montaigne's theory. These are basically the theory related to the managerial grid. Grid. Grid is basically a junction, a solution in which we have developed certain characteristics. Now, generally in the leadership theories, there are two things. That is, leader are either workaholic or the work oriented or the people oriented. So particular in this theory we have put a chart. So we will develop a chart by which we can just draw the things, because the treatment of task orientation and people orientation as two independent dimensions. We already present task and people. These are basically the two independent dimensions, was a major step in leadership studies. Many of the leadership studies concluded in 1950s at the University of Michigan and the Ohio State University focused on these two dimensions, building on the work of the researcher at these universities, that is Michigan and Ohio State Universities, Robert Blakey and John Montaigne, 1960. Blakey and Montaigne, 1960, proposed a graphical portrait of leadership style through a managerial grid, sometimes called leadership grid. Managerial grid or leadership grid. The grid depicted two dimensions of leader behavior, concerned for people, that is accommodating peoples, or concerned with production. So we will just develop a small chart is to be there, like a grid, in which you can see ki what the thing is to be there. If you have to put down one grid like that, the people may be concerned for people, and concerned for work, concerned for production. So if you have to given the certain line scale like 1 to 9, like this is a, it is a lower, low, like 0, we can say. So this is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and this is 9. This is 0 star, the low. The manager is low production oriented and low concern of that. And here when you put down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and this is the 9. This is low, this is high. This is low, this is high. So as per this theory, generally we are discussing, we have to give the certain points has to be there, because this is the 0. Like, so if we have to put down x and y axis and we have to put down a certain grade, there we have to come down certain expectations is to be there. So in this manager grid, sometimes called, that is a, known as a leadership grid, the grid depicted two dimensions of leaders, concerned for people and concerned for production. So with each dimensions ranging from 0 to 1, we have to sit down with certain things in which you have seen the certain thing. If you have to put down, if what type of person is to be there. This is a complete grid. If you have to put down, like that. This. This. Like that. And we have just sent down things, we will just carry on every what the leader thinks. And we have to like that. So what type of characters the leader has? Leader is maybe people oriented, or that is the work oriented. Or which leader is good for the organization? So if we have to sit out this type of like that. So then we have to see at this stage, this is the stage where we can say down, this is one, this is one. That is what is this? This is a scale of 9-1. This is 9-1. What else is to be there? Which leader is good? This is 9-9. Like that. That is 1-9. This is the X and Y axis. This is 1-9. Which leader is good? Which? So if you have to look after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the 5. This is 5-5. So then we can say down, there are certain things. So now in this collecting leadership style, we can see there are 5 resulting leadership styles come from. 5 styles of leadership can be seen on this Blackie and Mountain's managerial grid model. What is that? This is 1. First is 1-1. Generally, this managerial grid is telling as impoverished management is to be there. So this type of empower, this type of leadership, managers with this approach are low on both the dimensions and exercise minimum efforts to get the work done from subordinates. Generally अगर आप देखेंगे तो this type का जो leadership होती है बहुत कुछ family business या इस type के approach में कई जगह पाया जाता है, जहां पर parents अपने या owners अपने बच्चे को बिठा देता है, उसके पास कोई experience नहीं होता, तो now he is not in the position to get down his own decisions, the leadership style इसको भी वो clip नहीं कर पाता, even subordinate services को इसको clip नहीं कर पाता. Later on, that is the main thing in a multinational organization, even the family business organizations, they have to put certain time कि अपने siblings को कहते हैं कि now you have to go in the industry, take some experiences, then join as a manager or a senior manager position was there. So impoverished management, manager with the approach are low on both the dimensions. That is, remember, with the leader has low concern for people satisfaction and work deadline. Work deadline से कोई मतलब नहीं, people dimension से भी इनका कोई मतलब नहीं होता. और जब दोनों चीजों से मतलब नहीं होता तो फिर इंस्टीट्यूशन में आप हैं किस लिए? So the leaders are turned effectively where their action is merely aimed at preserving job and seniority. कई बार आप ये लीडरशिप जो दिखेगा, ये आपको जब रिटायरमेंट के करीब आदमी पहुंचता है तब आपको दिखेगा इन गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर्स. प्राइवेट की मैं बात नहीं कर रहा हूं, यू नो, बट व्हेनेवर गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर इज टू बी देयर, वो कहता है ठीक है मैं कुर्सी पे बैठा हूं, बट आई विल नॉट टेक एनी टाइप ऑफ डिसीजन इन द लास्ट 6 मंथ. भाई मेरी ठीक से रिटायरमेंट निकल जाए, आई विल गेट डाउन द पेंशन, रिटायरमेंट बेनिफिट्स मुझे मिल जाए, कहीं ऐसा ना हो कि मैंने कुछ किया और मेरे खिलाफ कोई एक्शन हो गया तो मेरे जो स्टैट्यूटरी बेनिफिट्स हैं वो भी मुझे ना मिले. तो पहला तो फर्स्ट हो गया हमारा इम्पावरिश्ड मैनेजमेंट स्टाइल ऑफ लीडरशिप. सेकेंड इज टास्क मैनेजमेंट. देखिए सेकेंड इज 9-1. दिस इज द वे we are concerned with the production on the high end, production high, and concern for people very low. That is autocratic type of leadership, like ऐसे कि मुझे सिर्फ काम से मतलब है बाकी से मतलब नहीं है. So this is also called a dictatorship or passive style of dictatorship. Here, leaders are more concerned about production and have less concern for peoples. The style is based on the theories of MacGregor's X theory. The employees' needs are not taken care of and they are simply a means to an end. The leader believes that efficiency can result only through proper organization of work systems and through estimation of the people whereas possible. Such a style can definitely increase the output of organization in short run, but due to the strict policy and procedures, high labor turnover is inevitable. So is conditions mein aisa hi hoga. Third, we will discuss about this. First, we will the middle way baat nahi karte abhi. We will just consult the what is the 1-9. This is someone told this is the country club. Country club. Aaram ki zindagi. Whatever. Because we are concerned with the people. High. But काम ना हो तो ये चलती है जनरली इनफॉर्मल ग्रुप्स वगैरह में जब हम बात करते हैं. दिस इज बेसिकली द कॉलेजियल स्टाइल कैरेक्टराइज बाई लो टास्क एंड हाई पीपल कोऑर्डिनेशन वेयर द लीडर गिव्स थॉरो अटेंशन टू द नीड्स ऑफ द पीपल. हम सिर्फ इंप्लॉयज के बारे में सोचते हैं, हमें वर्क से कोई मतलब नहीं होता. ये फ्रेंडशिप सर्किल इन सब में चल जाएगा और स्ट्रक्चर अनस्ट्रक्चर्ड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की बात कर सकते हैं. या ऐसा लीडर जिसकी पावर्स नहीं हो वहां ये चल जाएगा, या वो सत्ता में नहीं हो वहां ये चल जाएगा. बट नॉर्मली इन द इंस्टीट्यूशन बेसिस, इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डेवलपमेंट बेसिस, दिस थिंग विल नेवर पुट डाउन द थिंग. सो द लीडर फील्स दैट सच ए ट्रीटमेंट विद एम्प्लॉयज विल लीड टू सेल्फ मोटिवेशन एंड विल फाइंड पीपल वर्किंग हार्ड ऑन देयर ओन. हाउएवर, ए लो फोकस ऑन टास्क कैन हैम्पर प्रोडक्शन एंड लीड टू क्वेश्चनेबल कंडीशंस इज टू बी देयर. सो दिस कंडीशन ऐसा है जहां पर जैसे व्हाटएवर द इंस्टीट्यूशन इज टू बी देयर, जहां सेल्फ मोटिवेटेड पीपल ज्यादा होते हैं वहां ये लीडरशिप को चल जाएगा कंट्री का स्टाइल. बट नॉट एट एवरीवेयर, बिकॉज वी नो द थिंग्स इज टू बी देयर कि हमारे पर्टिकुलर इन द मैनेजर फील्ड में कई थ्योरीज ऐसी कही जाती हैं कि जब तक आदमी को काम नहीं दिया जाए वो काम नहीं करता. सेम थिंग. तो ये कंट्री क्लब इस टाइप ऑफ लीडरशिप में भी कम रहा. फिर हमारा दिस थिंग इज 9-9. दिस इज द बेस्ट पोजिशन वी कैन से. दिस इज अ वेरी लाइफ पोजिशन टू बी देयर वेयर वी हैव टू पुट ऑन द कंसर्न फॉर प्रोडक्शन हाई एंड कंसर्न फॉर पीपल हाई. अच्छा रिजल्ट मिलेगा, अच्छे एम्प्लॉयज का हम डेवलपमेंट कराएंगे. दिस इज द नोन एज द टीम मैनेजमेंट. Team management. Best result? Best result. Indian cricket team, whatever. If they win the World Cup, win the match, if they win, definitely a lot of facilities, you know, is to be provided. But day by day, they have to put down things to be there. So, characterized by high people and task focus, the style is based on the theory of, Y theory of MacGregor. And has been termed as the most effective style according to Blake and Mountain. The leader feels that empowerment, commitment, trust and respect are the key elements in the creating a team atmosphere will automatically result in high employee satisfaction and production. So, now, another things. Now, this is the 5.5 is basically the middle of the road. It is known as a middle of the road. Beech ka rasta. Where the manager is concerned for people also, where the manager is concerned for the production also. So, in this, it is basically a compromising style where the leader tries to maintain a balance between the goals of company and the needs of people. The leader does not push the boundaries of achievements, resulting in average performance for organization. Here, neither employer nor production needs fully met. Chalta rehta hai sir. So, whatever the advantages, iska advantage kya raha? Why we are thinking ki manager style aisa hai, is a one time is to be there, we have to list the five types of leadership is to be there. So manager grid or manager leadership grid is used to help managers to analyze their own leadership styles through a technically known as grid training. This is done by administrating a questionnaire that helps manager identify how they stand with respect to their concern for production and people. The training is aimed at basically helping leaders reach to the styles. तो अगर इस लीडरशिप का ये है कि वी हैव टू फिल टू द पेपर सर्टेन टाइम्स और नो कि भाई लीडरशिप में उसका बिहेवियर कैसा है, इसमें जिस भी दे रहेगा, क्योंकि अल्टीमेट हमें मैनेजमेंट को क्या चाहिए, ये ए सक्सेसफुल लीडर, ए सक्सेसफुल कंपनी, ए सक्सेसफुल ओरिएंटेशन लीडर्स टू बी देयर, व्हाटएवर. दिस इज द प्राइम कंसीडरेशन ऑफ देयर. तो हाउ वी हैव टू डू नाउ, वी हैव टू जस्ट टेल डाउन कि व्हाट टाइप ऑफ बिहेवियर दे हैव, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ माइक्रोग्रुप दे हैव, हाउ दे विल लीड द टीम, और उन्हें जो भी कैपेबिलिटीज है उसको हमें धीमे 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 पुशअप करते हुए ले जाना है. दिस इज बेसिकली द ब्लेकियन माउंटेन्स थ्योरी. So Blakeian Mountains theory is to be there. They have to show down कि now these are the various styles in which the leaders to be cleared out, और वो अपना काम ऐसे ही करते आते हैं. So overall this is the consensus which we have to lead on. Now we have to start with the second theory. The second theory is Hassel Blanchard. Hassel and Blanchard. This is basically known as a situational theory. Situational theory. We have already discussed in my sum of lectures situational theory in a different mood also. Depend on the Indian condition, depend on the foreign conditions. We have already discussed these things today. So, Hassel and Blanchard, they have developed this type of theories in which they have to show down ki how we have to carry on. So, as per the name, right in the name of the leadership theory, you can get a great indication of what is all about. The term situation indicates that leaders should vary their approach based on the people they are leading and the circumstances that sit on the touch of the hand. The Hassel-Blanchard situational theory is one that is based around variable leadership depending on a variety of circumstances. When a leader is able to adapt to the situation as quickly as possible within which benefit of the sought was there. So in this specifically we have to put out the three things, that is circumstances, then second thing is maturity of the leader, and the third is knowledge or skills. इस study को बिल्कुल एक simple language में अगर आपको समझाना हो तो एक बार एक स्कूल में एक बच्चे ने कुछ सामान एक स्टूडेंट का चुरा लिया और उसने अपने गुरुजी से बोला कि सर बच्चे ने जाके कि मेरा ये सामान किसी ने चुरा लिया, सर आप मुझे वो सामान देख लीजिए. तो गुरुजी ने सब बच्चों को बोला, टीचर को, टीचर ने कि भाई तुम लोग सब दीवार के सहारे अपना सिर करके खड़े हो जाओ और मैं देखता हूँ अभी किसी बच्चे ने लिया है तो मैं बताऊंगा. ठीक है, सब बच्चे खड़े हो गए और गुरुजी ने सब बच्चों की जेब में सामान में पहले देखना शुरू किया और सब बच्चों से कह दिया आंखें बंद रखना. थोड़ी ही बात देखने के बाद उन्होंने जिस बच्चे ने चुराया था उसके पास से सामान निकाल करके अपने पास रखा और बाद में उस बच्चे को लौटा दिया. सिचुएशन सर, बिकॉज वी आर टू गेट द मैच्योरिटी ऑफ द लीडर्स. नाउ आफ्टर सर्टेन ईयर, आफ्टर सो मेनी ईयर्स टू बी देयर, अराउंड 20 ईयर्स टू बी लेटर, जिस लड़के ने वो काम किया था वो काफी बड़ा इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट बना और उसकी इच्छा हुई कि अपने गुरु जी से मिले. बिकॉज उन्होंने मेरी इज्जत उस समय रख ली थी और वो खोजता हुआ अपने गुरु के पास पहुंचा, उसने बताया और खोजता हुआ बताया कि सर आपने मुझे पहचाना. गुरु ने कहा नहीं बेटा मैंने तुमको नहीं पहचाना. तो उसने कहा सर मैं वही हूं जिसने वो सामान चुराया था उस दिन बच्चे के उसमें. तो सर आपने सबके सामने मेरा बताया नहीं जिससे मेरा मॉरल बहुत ऊंचा रहा और मैं अच्छा करता गया और आज मैं एक अच्छे पोजिशन पे हूं. तो गुरु जी ने कहा बेटा सच्चाई यही है कि मुझे भी नहीं पता कि तुम वो थे क्योंकि उस समय मैंने भी अपनी आंखें बंद की हुई थी. नाउ दिस इज द मैच्योरिटी ऑफ द लीडर वाज देयर कि हाउ दे हैव टू डील विद. So in that condition, so in the situation leader, we have to put down, because already discussed, there are the five types of leadership style, that is the participating, selling, delegating and the telling style. How we have to deal with, this is the fourth type, because Hassel-Blanchard is studying this type of five participating style of leadership is to be there. There is participating style, selling style, participating, selling, then delegating and then telling style. How we have to deal with the people? We should tell them, we should sell them, we should participate with them on this one. So these are the four leadership styles to be propounded by the Hassel-Blanchard. So these are totally depend on 1, 2, 3, 4, like M1, M2, M3, M4. How mature you are? Aapko kis level pe kaam karna hai? Agar hum basic level par hain, तो हम क्या करेंगे, वी हैव टू ओनली पुट डाउन इफ आई एम द लीडर, लाइक बहुत जूनियर लेवल का मैं लीडर हूं तो मैं करूंगा, मैं कहूंगा भैया वी हैव टू कम डाउन विद अ पार्टिसिपेटिंग अप्रोच, आइए हम लोग साथ में काम करते हैं। दूसरा, अगर मैं थोड़ा सा उससे हाई लेवल में हूं, मेरी मैच्योरिटी अच्छी है, तो मैं अपनी अथॉरिटी, मैं सेलिंग स्टाइल में लगाऊंगा, मैं कहूंगा भैया तुम जाके काम करो, मैं कंट्रोल करूंगा। अगर मुझे लगता है नहीं, ही कैन मैनेज द थिंग्स, हमारी टीम मैनेज कर सकती है, वी विल डेलीगेट द अथॉरिटीज टू बी देयर, नाउ दे विल मैनेज ओवरऑल सारे पर्सन। और अगर ऐसा लगता है नहीं, ओनली फॉलोअर्स बिल्कुल कुछ नहीं कर सकते, व्हाट द थिंग्स टू बी, बिकॉज अवर नॉलेज वॉज देयर, वी हैव ईच एंड एवरीथिंग इज टू बी देयर, तो इमीडिएटली वी हैव टू टेलिंग स्टाइल, मैं उन्हें बताऊंगा, करूंगा खुद ही। इन प्राइवेट इंस्टीट्यूशन बहुत बार यही होता है, लाइक सिंपल प्राइवेट इंस्टीट्यूशन में, वहां पर डेलीगेटिंग थोड़ा सा कम होता है, क्योंकि मैनेजर जो होता है उसको अपनी पोजीशन बचानी होती है, तो सबसे राय ले लेगा, सबसे डिस्कस कर लेगा, और देन ही टेलिंग द दिस टाइम। सो दिस टाइप ऑफ लीडरशिप इज कॉल्ड ब्लैंचर्ड स्टाइल, और इसके हिसाब से वो थ्योरीज की प्रोपाउंडेड करते हैं। और ब्लैंचर्ड स्टाइल ऑफ लीडरशिप में वी हैव टू डील विद दिस टाइप ऑफ, तो एवरी टाइम इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी कि यही स्टेप, धीमे धीमे हमें इस स्टेप की तरफ बढ़ना पड़ता है, अगर हम लोग बात करें डे बाई डे, और इस टाइप से वी हैव टू कैरी ऑन वॉट एवर स्टोरीज टू बी देयर। सो अगर हम लोग जनरल बात करते हैं, वी हैव टू व्हाट एवर द थिंग्स, देयर आर टू स्टाइल्स ऑफ लीडरशिप वी हैव डिस्कस्ड, लाइक ब्लैक की थ्योरी एंड द हार्सल एंड वेंचर थ्योरी। ब्लैक की थ्योरी इज टू बी देयर, देयर आर फाइव फंडामेंटल प्रिंसिपल्स टू बी देयर, लाइक लीडरशिप स्टाइल में पांच होते हैं हमारे पास, एंड देन हार्सल एंड वेंचर दे हैव टू रूल, देयर आर फोर प्रिंसिपल्स टू बी देयर इन द लीडरशिप स्टाइल, इन विच डे बाई डे करना आपको सारी स्टाइल्स हैं। ये नहीं है कि आज हमने ये कर लिया तो हम छोड़ देंगे, हम ऐसे ही लीडर बन जाएंगे, नहीं। अकॉर्डिंग टू सिचुएशन, अकॉर्डिंग टू मैच्योरिटी, अकॉर्डिंग टू सर्कमस्टांसेस, यू हैव टू डील विद ऑल द फॉर्मूला। सो लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द लीडरशिप एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डेवलपमेंट, लीडरशिप एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डेवलपमेंट। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस सर्टेन थिंग्स ऑन द टर्म्स ऑफ द लीडर, लीडरशिप एंड लीडरशिप बिहेवियर्स, बिकॉज द क्लासिक मॉडल ऑफ द गुड ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल लीडर is the top executives in the organizational management who directs and who is under control of all aspects of the operations of the organizations. This top executive leaders operates through a hierarchy of management and the organization had a fairly well-defined structure. This type of leadership has some good points and it survived throughout the most of the 20th century. The organization of today does not have the luxury of stability, since it faces an ever increasing change in markets, customers and technologies. It needs to accept, adopt and implement changes in the business models according to changing trends, technologies, customer perceptions and future concerns. Further, the core business of the organization is constantly under threat today from the newcomers of the marketplace who are having a different business paradigm. Hence, the organization cannot afford to depend upon the leadership of individual or a small team of senior executive to meet the challenges. The organization needs to harness of the ideas, skills, energy and enthusiasm of the entire team for success. For meeting of new challenges, the new concept and practices of leadership has evolved, where the line manager have taken care in the leadership role along with the top executives and his small team of senior executives. So in the terms of the organizational development, when we are discussing, so leadership is an important factor for making an organization successful. It is the art of processing or influencing people to perform assigned tasks willingly, efficiently and competently. Without leadership, a line manager simply cannot be effective. Leadership of the managers transform potential into reality. When good leadership is in place in the organization, it cannot be felt throughout the entire organization. With good leadership, organization culture is not focused but developed. Communication is effective and open. Everyone understand the vision and the goal of the organization, and everyone has put into how they can be improved. People feel that they are an important part of the organization and they give they are best for the success of the organization. So in this term, leadership is very important for the organization development, because in the leadership, organization is to meet the three challenges. The first challenge is to provide a shared vision. This is shared vision. Whatever we think, we have to share to everyone is to be there in the organizations. Shared vision. Where the organization is heading and what is the purpose? Why? That means the mission should be very, very clear. The second challenge is to set objective. Set objectives. For a leader, it's a very difficult job was there. The set objective. That is to convert the strategic vision and directional course into a specific performance outcomes for each key area where leaders does deemed important for the success. The third challenge is providing a strategic direction. Strategic directions. Strategic directions is to generate and develop a strategy that will determine how to achieve the objectives. A strategic direction is imperative in identifying a systematic interventions that will provide the most leverage to the organization, as an organization cannot focus on everything all at a single time. Line managers, leaders are a key human resource in the organizations, because whenever you have to put down skill, line level, subordinate services, and the higher level management was there. These leaders develop better people under them, and the two better develop their better products, which can compete effectively with the products offered by the competitors. We can say now, the high performance of people in the organization is the local and the focal length point of the achieving success. The high performance can be secured only if there is effective leadership qualities available in the all the line managers. As group efforts and the teamwork are successful for realizing the organization development goals, achievements, leadership becomes vital for the execution of the work. Through leadership, line managers can influence people under them to adopt a comparative and wholesome attitude for successful work accomplishment. So in the leadership is an important function of management which helps to maximize efficiency and to achieve organization goals. In fact, leadership is an essential part of a crucial component of effective management. A remarkable leadership behavior stresses upon building an environment in which each and every employee develops and excels, without which we cannot say down the organization can be developed, because if the leader is not in the motivational factors, definitely we cannot get whatever we the organization want. But how this development can be achieved and how the leaders retain their powers and execution is to be there. So there are certain ways in which we can say down the organizational development can be possible by the organizational leaders to be there. So in every field, whatever. So whatever the first step, this is the first step, this way. The leaders in the organization needs to understand, need the first step. Need to understand is to establish why the organization exists and what it wants to achieve. A lot of movies, a lot of vision, a lot of things can be come down in our whole life. If we have to see off, a lot of experience we can base and interact with. Kabhi, I'm not telling anything about the organization, caste, creed, and religion, but there's certain principle when we open any institution to be like Babu Banarsi Das University. जब इस यूनिवर्सिटी को खोलने का हमारे माननीय चेयरमैन जी के मन में आया, तो मैं उनको बहुत नहीं जानता हूँ, और शायद कुछ यहाँ आने के बाद से मैंने उनको जाना थोड़ा समझा. उन्होंने कहा कि मैं चाहता हूँ कि हमारे जो दूर दराज के इलाकों के बच्चे और दूसरे स्टेट्स में जाते हैं और वहाँ जाके इतना पैसा खर्च करते हैं, इससे अच्छी हम अपने यहाँ एक ऐसा संस्था बनाएं जहाँ पर उन मासूम, उन लाचार, ज़्यादा पैसा देना मजबूरी है जिनकी, इन टाइप के बच्चों को हम ले ना ले, मतलब वी कैन जस्ट अकोमोडेट देम और उन्हें हम एक अच्छी एजुकेशन प्रोवाइड करें. दिस इज द मोटिव, बेस्ट एजुकेशन एंड द बेस्ट एम्प्लॉयमेंट. क्योंकि एक अच्छा स्किल जब निकलेगा तो अच्छी जॉब जाएगा जो इकोनॉमी बढ़ाएगा और इस इंस्टीट्यूशन का नाम बढ़ाएगा. एक बात और उन्होंने कही थी, एक अपने लास्ट अपनी डेथ से पहले, कि उनके दो बच्चे हैं हमारे चेयरमैन साहब के. उन्होंने कहा था मेरे यही दो बच्चे नहीं हैं, मैं नाम नहीं देना चाहता यहां पे, बट ये जितने 10,000 है लोग पढ़ रहे हैं सारे बच्चे, और जो बाहर से पहले पढ़ के निकल गए हैं वो सब मेरे बच्चे हैं, मैं सबके लिए कुछ करना चाहता हूं. दिस टाइप ऑफ विजन, दिस टाइप ऑफ मिशन, दिस इज द नीड विच वी आर कैन जस्ट शो डाउन कि हाउ द लीडरशिप इज टू बी डेवलप. बिकॉज लीडरशिप प्रमोशन डेवलपमेंट वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द थिंग, नो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कैन बी डेवलप विदाउट अ प्रॉपर लीडरशिप एंड विद अ लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज. सो हमारा मोटिव यह है कि आज बीबीडी इज डाउन इन सो मेनी, बहुत सारे स्टेप्स के ऊपर पहुंच चुका है. ये नहीं कभी भी हमें बहुत करना है, हमें हम लगातार कर रहे हैं. जो भी इसके प्रमोटर्स हैं और जितने लोग भी इसमें जुड़े हुए हैं सभी अपने मन वचन और कर्म से पूरी तरह अच्छे से काम कर रहे होंगे. बिकॉज एज अ टीचर आई एम डूइंग व्हाट माय बेस्ट कैन बी प्रोवाइड. सो व्हेनेवर वी आर थिंकिंग कि व्हाट इज द नीड, तो मेरा ये कहने का मतलब है कि पहला वही तो हमने बात की कि और व्हाई द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एग्जिस्ट, what is the mission is to be there. So leader are to clarify and communicate the vision and the mission of the organization to the people. This vision and mission effectively provide employees with an understanding of the organization direction as allow them to clarify and understand their roles and responsibility. Why we are here is to be there. If the leader shows this type of things, if you should be there in the organization, you are in the organization, you are in the organization because I am just thinking this type things I want to say. Because we want to achieve our vision and mission. Vision and mission. The second thing is to be there. Leader communicate the policies and the plans to the people of the organizations. They are to realize the virtues and values towards the side of the organization since they play an important role in ensuring the achievement of the organization goals. In any institution is to be there, any, we can say down the professionally managed group was to be there, when the person first enter in the job, they have to provide an induction booklet in which everything is to be written there. What do you say? So this type of vision, we have to meet, our mission is this, our vision is this, our vision is this, everything is to be mentioned in that way. Because that is to be in need of the organization development. The third thing is the commitment and the enthusiasm of the leader shape and common goals of the organization and provides inspiration and motivation for people to perform at a high level. Kitne bhi busy hote the hamare chairman sahab, Babu Narasimha University, because I belong to this university is to be there and I'm proud of that also. Because whatever the busy schedule is to be there, every year he is here in the campus, in the closing ceremony of the Utkarsh, our national center is to be there, or what, whenever we required. We means institution required, they are there. So, why? Because they have just showed down, this is the institutional motivation there. We want to develop this institution in such a group place to be there. So, jab tak organization ka motive, ek leader jo hai, usko us roop mein nahi le jayega, tab tak organization jo hai, development nahi hota hai. Next, leaders provide encouragement to peoples for openly contributing and discussing new ideas in a positive environment and make use of their diverse experience and ideas to improve the organizations. Now the thing is, because this is the after the COVID, after the corona crisis to be there, online class management is to be scheduled placed. This is the need of that. If the old leader, classical, they have to say, no, the students should come down, then we have to take the class. This thing never happened in that type of situations to be there. We want good leadership, skilled leadership, we have the knowledgeable leadership is to be there. Now we can say down in general word, is the smart leadership should be there. So this kind of problem. So good leadership can help the organization remain focused during a time of crisis, reminding the people of their achievements and encourage them to set short-term achievement goals has to be there. So leadership and management are closely linked functions. Both the functions are complementary to each other. Without efficient management, the direction set by a leader risks being unassuming. even unsuitabilities to be there. So leadership and management operates hand into hand is to be there. Then only the organization leadership can be come down. And for the leadership qualities, whatever, there are certain leadership qualities is to be required in the terms of the organization development. That is future vision. This is the essential part of future vision. You are the leader, you know the future is to be there. You can just think of, not know. But if you can think of what will, how we have to start or where we have to go. If you have to start this today, now reaching up to this place is to be there. So future vision, visionary approach, this type of thing. So this is the future vision. The second quality should be there, that is integrity. Integrity. We have to integrate. With effective leadership often plays great importance on ethical values. This is the prime ones. They always do the right things even if these things are difficult. In general, leaders with integrity are honest, truthful, fair, reliable, and do not let their emotions affect their leader to do their jobs to be there. Then self-confidence. Self-confidence, not overconfidence. This is the prime point. So in the leadership, we have to think of the self-confidence should be there. Good and strong leaders have a firm belief in their abilities. They know what their abilities to be there. Then commitment, because these are the general characters which is to be, we have already discussed, but here for the social development, these characters play a vital role, this topic. So commitment, successful leaders is impossible without firm commitment. Good leaders remain focused on dedicated towards their objectivity and the goals is to be there. Then creativity. Creativity is the idea. Effective line managers with the leadership qualities are creative in their approach. Every day, everyone wants the new things is to be there. So the creative approach is to be like communication skills. Here we are telling about the professional communication skills, where whatever you want to say, other can easily understand, other can easily digest also, and then give the proper feedback by which your leadership can be stabilized in a very efficient and proper way. Then enthusiasm. Without enthusiastic, no one can do anything is to be there, because effective leadership normally requires a proactive approach towards people, problems and possibilities. Then self-awareness and adaptability. So line managers who are skillful leaders exhibit an understanding of their own values, skills, strengths and weaknesses. They are often flexible and willing to continually improve their knowledge and skills to meet new challenges. This stuff. Then decision-making capabilities, because without this, the organization cannot be developed in a very profound way. So decision-making abilities, this is the capability of exploiting opportunities and to make sound decisions which benefit the organization. Line managers with leadership qualities have the capability of making good decisions. The prime thing was there, that is openness. We have to open to the side of the organization, we have to open to the side of the subordinates, implies each and everything. That ability to understand people. Good leadership argument of managers require a clear understanding of human behavior and the ability to develop open and honest relationship. Because jab hamare kehte hain ki jab in our country ki baat kare, country mein kehte hain Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai sab alag alag, but jab bhi desh pe baat aati hai तो जितने भी कम्युनिटी हो सब मिल करके कहते हैं देश के लिए सिर्फ हिंदुस्तान है और कुछ नहीं. सो देन दिस टाइप ऑफ लीडरशिप वी हैव टू सी डाउन द इंस्टीट्यूशन टू बी देयर. कि इंडिविजुअली है हम लोग अलग अलग हैं, बट जब ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डेवलपमेंट की बात आएगी तो हम सब वी आर सिंगल वन टू बी देयर. देन बिजनेस अंडरस्टैंडिंग, दिस इज द प्राइम मोटिव वाई वी आर देयर इन द इंस्टीट्यूशन टू बी देयर. दिस इज बिकॉज लाइन मैनेजर्स एंड लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज स्ट्राइव्स टू हैव अ क्लियर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ देयर बिजनेस and environment in which they operate their capitalism. And the last point is managing organization change. Because change management is a prime thing, system here. Without change, nothing can be possible, system here. Lamarck and Darwin Siddhant bhi hamare saath chalta hai. जब तक चेंज नहीं होगा तब तक न्यू डेवलपमेंट्स नहीं आएंगे, न्यू इंस्टीट्यूशन चेंजेस नहीं आएंगे, समय समय के हिसाब से हम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन प्लानिंग नहीं कर पाएंगे. तो फॉर द इफेक्टिव लीडरशिप स्टाइल द चेंज मैनेजमेंट कैरेक्टर टू बी है. सो व्हाट द थिंग इज टू बी व्हेन एवर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम इश्यू वी हैव सीन दैट फॉर द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लीडरशिप ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लीडर्स फॉर देयर डेवलपमेंट ए लीडर इज 100% कॉम्पिटेंट. वी शुड हैव ए फेथ ऑन हिम. He has used certain tools, techniques, directions, indications, abilities, motivations for which he has developed institutions from zero to top level. Because guidance is a needed thing, system here. Or if the proper guidance is not be there, no institution can be developed in a very efficient and planned way, system here. Now, with this is the closing, system here, and we already discussed the organizations and the motive was there.